Stewart, and they're all in. The green light's on, and they're set to run. The mix six and seven, the Jared Larkin concreting, they're ready to run. Set, racing. Beginning well on the inside, Stella's Memory. Speed Budget Buster goes with it. Then get a slight check from Ivanka T. Driving through was Chasing Love. And the roughie's gone through to take the lead. They get a bit tight on the corner. And railing through was Knight's Cross, and it gets away. Trying to follow through was Blackpool Homer. Right there, Stella's Memory. But it's Knight's Cross well out in front. Stella's Memory's coming out after it. Coming strongly over the top. Stella's Memory beat Knight's Cross. And third across the line was Blackpool Homer. Fourth in Ivanka T. from McIver Clyde, and then came Chasing Love. Well back in the field was Vera Cruz Bale, and the last one home, Budget Buster, who got jammed going into that first turn's run at the rear of the favourite. 24.371 the time. Two, Stella's Memory over the top, beats Knight's Cross and Blackpool Homer. Number two, Stella's Memory gets up to win by a half a length, 4¾ between second and third. It's 2, 4, 7, and 8 to race number 4. 663, 1165, 1272 is the run home, and the overall run is 24.